Franklin Road in Mount Airy, and that shooting happened just up the street from here.
It's sad for both sides.
Surry County Lieutenant David Hamlin walking us through the early morning shooting that happened right here at the intersection of Airview Drive and Franklin Road in Mount Airy.
Evidently, the elder gentleman was walking up Airview Drive.
67-year-old Arnold Moser was out for his normal walk just before 6 a.m. in his neighborhood when he was approached by a man in a car yelling obscenities.
And the guy in the vehicle started cussing him and telling him to get out of the highway. At that point, the elder gentleman said that the younger guy got out of the car with a balled fist and approached him.
That's when the lieutenant says Moser pulled out a .32-caliber handgun and shot 24-year-old David Lee Thomas in the Groen area.
The elder gentleman carries a gun with him to protect himself from animals when he walks early in the mornings, and he felt threatened from the guy and shot him one time.
Well, Thomas is in the hospital tonight, and according to the lieutenant, this investigation is still ongoing, but it appears that Moser was just trying to defend himself and is not likely to be charged at all.